Click subscribe and bell icon to get regular notifications.
My name is Prithvi Rao Ramavaram. I'm from Karimnagar. I'm currently a pilot student in Poland. I came to renew the visa. I got infected by dengue in Hyderabad and diagnosed in Karimnagar. Then we came to Yashoda, Somaji Guda. My secondary doctors are Nagarjuna Maturu and Dr. Pavan, who critical care pulmonologist and who is also the director of Yashoda. I was in AMCU for 25 days, 17 days under ventilator and 11 days on ECMO. After all the treatments, I started recovering and I'm feeling good. I thank all the doctors of Yashoda and staff of AMCU.
Hello, this is Dr. M.V. Rao. I'm head of department of medicine at Yashoda Hospital, Somaji Guda. I would like to share a success story of a patient called Prithvi, who is a very young, dynamic, slightly obese patient who came to us with infection with the dengue virus. This patient came from Poland, who is getting trained for pilot course there. He came for holidays and unfortunately contracted dengue fever while in India. He also had an injury to one of his lower limbs, which was sutured at Karimnagar. When the patient came, he had high-grade fever, chills, and also a rash all over the body. Initially, his BP was stable. Within a day or two, this patient became very sick. He has rapid heart rate, low blood pressure, and his oxygen is coming down.
I am Harish. My brother was taking pilot training program in Poland. He came to India to apply for a visa. During that time, he was infected by dengue virus somewhere, probably in Hyderabad. He had like sustained very high fever of 105 for like almost a week. Initially, we thought it's just typhoid or something else. This was in Karimnagar. And eventually, after like 1 or 2 days, he was diagnosed with dengue, during which time we were asked to shift to Hyderabad to Yashoda under the supervision of Dr. M. Venkateshwar Rao sir. Initially, he was given a room in a general room because the symptoms were not very high. But after 1 day, the symptoms started showing up and then he was shifted to MCU, critical care unit. He had 105 or 106 even sometimes sustained very high temperature. They have been giving him proper treatment and after that, the temperature went down. His lungs got infected. He was on a mechanical ventilator for almost 17 days. His lungs were not even responding to the ventilator support, so they had to put him on ECMO. He was on ECMO for 11 days. Once eventually they did bronchoscopy for 2 or 3 times as well to remove fluids in his lung. After that, his lungs started recovering. They initially removed ECMO and after 2 or 3 days, they removed mechanical ventilator as well. Now he's recovering well, he's doing really well. He's able to walk as well and sit on his own. I deeply thank Dr. Venkateshwar Rao, general physician, Dr. Nagarjun Mathur, second pulmonologist, and Dr. Pavan, who is also the critical care pulmonologist and the director of Yashoda. And I would also deeply thank the staff of critical care unit under Dr. Manimala Madam, who took exceptional care of my brother and who is able to live because of the joint effort of all of them.